classrooms are all witnesses to friendships, fights, jealousy, tears, celebrations, and lastly, the most beautiful moments in the life of a student. Let's all admit it. Noise, laughter, teasing, and other scenarios were still heard and seen in our own imagination. We still remember those yearly intramurals, don't we? Cheerleading contests, dance presentations, muses and escort parade, sports competition, frisbee, the inflatable playground, and of course, the food booths outside the canteen. We also have those monthly programs like Independence Day, Nutrition Month, Buwan ng Wika, GSP and BSP investitures, Christmas parties, JS proms, camping, and field trips. Students are surely longing for these activities up to this date, but there's nothing else we can do but to stay inside their homes and talk to our friends via video chat and their social media accounts. Everything is held online, just like our classes and PTCs. Learners talking to teachers, mentors talking to commenters, and students talking to their classmates are all held online. Pupils are losing motivation and inspiration, but now everything has to come to an end. Just like the quote, the pain you're feeling cannot be compared to the joy that is coming. Our hardships are now paying off. Let us now give ourselves recognition for the efforts we made.